Careful. That's where we split up. Observation probes must have recorded something. We can download the data from them.
You're the one who brought me here, you dummy. Easy money. Yeah, right. You gotta stop believing in fairy tales at your age. I would have been better off filling out reports in my lab, which is boring, but so, so quiet.
Stop whining, you twerp. If it wasn't for me, you'd still be clinging to your mother's skirts. Yeah, we're taking a risk, but so what? Imagine what we'll have. If we sell these crystals, we'll be able to start a new life. Sorry, pal. We don't hold grudges. That's why we're still friends after all these years. Has a buyer sent you? I should warn you. If it was Flavius, you aren't getting anything. We value our reputations. A deal is a deal.
I told you that story with the medicine would come up. Harita was doing an important thing. Too bad it ended like this.
Yes, she's one of those who wastes her talent teaching. Why else would she take up mentoring? If we had put our medicine into mass production, the whole team would be rich and famous.
Thing is, none of us is a technologist. We were testing it. It's too bad we'll miss out on profits, but you'll have to look for our colleagues.
Other colleagues? Nonsense. You need Ilva. The darling. We were still working when she dropped everything and left for the Thandi station. Without explanation, of course. Like teacher, like student. A complete mystery.
We'll send you all our reports on her patients. Just don't forget about our royalty.
Quest data added to archives. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
This horn is seething with rage. Glass doesn't burn easily. Its temper must be internal.
Correct tactical decision detected.
It's good when bravery is supplemented by fighting skills. And I overestimated myself, tried to get that drill on my own. But bravery alone will only get you so far. Perita sent you here? Told her I wasn't coming back. My decision hasn't changed. Tell her that. Oh, really? You aren't here because of Harita, but I need the data from Ignum. What a coincidence. I bet you don't know Alkeus either. Such great acting. I've no words. I'd applaud you, but I'm not really in the mood. Tell Harita and her pet Alkeus that Ilva won't be playing at their dirty games. All for a noble cause, right? You know, I didn't tell Yana out of respect for Harita. But that's my last favor to my mentor.
Quest complete. Compiling status report.
Greetings. What's our next mission? Former? Did he do something or went missing? I'll make inquiries and let you know as soon as I have something. We found Alkeus. He is a meteorological researcher. He is now at Thornius's camp. Thank you. It wasn't too difficult.
Quest data added to archives.
continued. I repeat, the work cannot be continued.
Kelps! Kelps! Everywhere! Gods! I hate these creatures! No respect for science whatsoever! Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I was afraid it was more than a bad signal issue, and even our prayers couldn't reach the alienet. Here's the thing. Our research, everything we've worked so hard to achieve, it's an hour. After cryos froze this hundreds of years ago, we've been watching the weather conditions. We need fresh data for our reports. Does it matter now? Research in Ignum was unique, but the project was completed long ago. Fortunately or unfortunately, that depends on who you ask. For me, it was fortunate. I spent the best days of my life in Ignum, but Harita's betrayal, I had to leave. It hit me hard. I'm not sure. Although, what difference does it make? We were developing pharmaceuticals, mainly for gods and immortals, as well as synthetic medications. We shipped small batches of medicine to various hotspots on the planet. And then one day, Harita sends a package to a destroyed town. First, I thought there was a mistake, but no. Harita wanted help, the remnants. I refused to ship the medicine, but Ilva, Harita's right hand, did it anyway. After that, I left. She didn't? But why didn't she say anything? I should have allowed such a possibility. A simple mistake. And I lost so many years. I need to find her. Sorry, just thinking out loud. Since you are here, please get to the tower and unload the data to the alienet, and I'll send you all the research data from Ignum. I don't know what you're looking for, but I'll compile a very thorough report. Deal?
Quest complete. Compiling status report. Extreme caution recommended. Vision detected.
Required. This is the portal heater. There are loads of moving. If you move too far from the heater, you'll get cold.
Analyze system components. Efficiency 100%. Active caution mode. Ability level increase. Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Efficient combat.
Oh!
creep. Updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Luckily, our team was on a break. When the heater turned on, the heat attracted Yersins, and they killed all the kelps.
Switching to combat mode. Organism eliminated. Determining a probable killer.
How dreadful. They're all dead.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Balance of forces changed. Activating afterburning mode.
Judging by the footage, our team escaped. They took out the kelps and headed for the camp in the valley. What a mess.
Threat level, maximum. Radon's efficiency decreased. Decision detected. Efficient combat. Oh. Evasive maneuver failed. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Thank you very much for helping me with my work and with my life. I sent my archive to your colleague. Melant, is it? Good luck. A complete success! The mystery of the medicine has been solved. Thank you. By the way, drop by Thais' secret room. Someone is waiting for you there.
Environment uniqueness, 63%. Activating delight mode. System components, efficiency 100%.
Electronic key and the thermal systems next to the crate were manually
insufficient memory space, archiving data.
Oh, there are so many of them. We need to turn off the heaters before the Kraken awakens. Forces changed.
Decrease. Critical decision detected.
I heard about your search in the Ignu Monastery. I do not know why you thought to disturb the shadows of the past, but it seems that you have questions. Well, ask them. You are upsetting me. Enemies, friends. The world is bigger and more diverse. There are no constant categories. Year after year, we fight off invasions, but have we ever tried? Have we ever tried to negotiate? Think about it. Aelion has far too many enemies. We are in desperate need of some friends. I was simply looking to resolve that, for a way to protect our home. Yes and no. The Reapers left the town as soon as they received my message and the medicine they wanted. I know for certain that for the past several years, up until the recent events with Laertes, they lived in a secluded community in the mountains and had never once attacked any of Aelion. Unfortunately, when Thanatos returned, they decided to rejoin his army. I spoke to one of them afterward, and he was afraid. It wasn't hate for people that drove him, it was fear of Thanatos. If we could come to an understanding, but no one listens. Yes, I had one, Dr. Lucius. But it's possible that you know him by a different name and appearance. I mean Proteus. We spent hours at a time conversing. It took me quite a while to convince him, but once he began his own research, giving me more and more proof, he finally believed that I was right. Now he is a sea monster. Everyone, yes, everyone thinks he's an enemy, and my students even call me a traitor now. No, that's enough. This is my path. I will walk it alone. I'm sorry, no more questions. I swear on Eli's memory that there shall be no one else who will suffer because of me.
Mission successfully completed.